I-70 eastbound near Glenwood Springs back open tonight after nearly 12-hour closure because of the semi crash. It happened about 9:30 this morning. CDOT says the truck was westbound when it rolled over, and look at that, down to the lanes below on the eastbound lanes. The driver was taken to the hospital, and once again, all lanes are back open.